friend Pat so eloquently puts it, Cole, the alpha male of our species has arrived.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. I've talked to a lot of superstars who have faced Brock Lesnar, and there is one common denominator between them all. They say once you are in the ring with Brock Lesnar, you are never the same.
Because you go to Suplex City!
Burn it down. Oh, no.
Oh, yes! The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And his opponents, first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
What an amazing outfit. Truly the best dressed man in WWE. That holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy. I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo.
Is ready for a fight.
And from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Man, it looks about ready to stun the world right now.
Yeah, Owens off to a pretty good start already. He's pretty much stunned every Raw or SmackDown superstar there is.
always difficult to navigate the ring in a fatal four-way. Trying to control the terrain, it's going to be Brock Lesnar, Seth Rollins, Kevin Owens, and Big E.
No matter what your relations are with your opponents, it's an entirely different mindset when you're in this kind of match.
It's everyone for themselves, but in the short term, you need to take advantage of partnerships and whittle down the competition.
He's been placed in the corner now. How strong! What a press! And what a reversal from Seth Rollins! Byron, in a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Foot to the midsection. Just a step ahead.
Truly feeling it right now.
As well he should. Big E's starting to slow down a bit here.
Endless knee strikes. Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Put down face first.
Uncorks a thunderous chop. Tag with a punch.
Sister just tossed their opponent.
The Revolution knee finds the mark. Getting tossed. He's taking this to the floor now. Double underhook suplex. Go behind.
We're all setting up here. Rollins got out of the way.
He's lost some of his win now.
Back suplex, no. Headbutt in the back of the neck.
Oh, stomping away.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Suplex City, population U. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, an exploder suplex. Bad predicament right here.
Right to the back.
My goodness! And then look at that!
He saw it coming. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
My goodness, did you hear that, Chuck? He slides back into the ring. Owens intercepts it. And responds with a counter of their own. Oh!
Oh, skyrocketing.
He's on his heels a bit now.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keep it up with three other superstars will wear you down.
No! That'll let him break his arm. Vicious. Great wherewithal on the counter. Twisting. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Incredible, and will this be it?
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues.
Big E!
For how much longer?
Oh, what impact. Big E on the receiving end. God, gets put into the barricade. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Back to the ribs.
Ooh, that hurt.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
is.
The Beast incarnate with a
dive. Isn't enough to put Big E away.
Good energy in the arena.
It's gotta feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
An enormous win here in this fatal four-way match.
All four of these men were prepared for a hard-fought match, and that is exactly what they delivered.